In Prime 7 News, the coroner has found the injuries which caused the death of a 22-year-old Echuca toddler 4 years ago were not an accident. Coroner Richard White has determined Angela Bannister's injuries were caused by her mother and stepfather. He's recommended the case be investigated by the public prosecutor. The UPS